one's Cameron Lauf. We know him from baseball. He's a catcher, and he's a tough hockey player. And he put Gilman on the board today and averted a shutout. Talk about how close you guys came to actually, you know, winning today.
It was a close game. I mean, I got to give a lot of credit to Yale Hawford, our goalie. He played absolutely dynamite. I think he had close to like 46 saves, some high number like that. But we were hanging in there. I was very, very proud of my team. My team played great. Everybody played great. We had a full, 45 minutes out of everybody, and it was just a really close game. A lot of pucks bounced off pipes, a lot of opportunities. Sometimes they just don't go your way.
Now, while I got you in front of me, you're going to be playing baseball for two well-known names in this town. Larry Sheets is going to be the head coach, and Cal Ripken is going to be helping him.
How about that?
Talk a little bit about that outlook.
I'm really excited. You know, baseball is my number one sport, and I've been playing it ever since. America's pastime, and now we're playing with a bunch of veterans who know the game left and right, know how to play, know what to do in every
situation.
I'm just so excited.
Well, you did a great job today. Thanks for talking about playing for Larry Sheets and Cal Ripken. We can't wait for baseball, but we got a long hockey season to go first.
I know. We got to take one game at a time.
That's it, Cam. Thanks for coming on.
All right. Thank you.